Out on Trackcom.
Three, two, one.
The first map. PPS Red RL is going to the Mega. Mm-hmm. He will take it. Yes, he took it. Mm-hmm. With LG. Oh. Better start for the BPS on site map. Locus nice. Board. 1-1 now.
Pressure by BPS.
Yeah, red armor soon. Good. He's going for it, yeah.
He's still on Mega.
You saw him on yellow, but...
Yeah, he know where he is, but...
He has to be careful because Locus is not some random player.
No. Oh, 2 rockets hits.
Yeah, very, very smart play by BPS. Locus found him and managed to shoot 2 rockets into BPS.
Now fight for the red.
He's going for the Mega now.
Locus still yellow.
He's taking his rocket.
Mega now.
BPS has the timer on the Mega.
Dobra. Hej, breaka, bo ja jeszcze cikam.
So, BPS controlling the map. He took 5 reds, Locus none, and 2 megas, Locus none.
Locus don't wanna fight with stacked BPS, red and Mega.
That's clever. Yeah. He need to hurt him a little bit before the challenging him for the real.
Oh, now it's opportunity. 20.
Very good opportunity. Oh, yes, but.
But the red, yeah, and this is what Locus was waiting for.
Yes.
BPS got yellow.
Yeah, advantage is very small. It's only 2 frags.
Yes, fight for the fight Mega. For... Okay, Locus. He got the Mega.
He escaped.
Mind games.
Sneaky. What? BPS died. What the fuck?
Ooh, outside the map.
What happened? Yes.
It could be
that
nice.
You have to surprise the BPS so hard.
Then that he jumped away.
Yeah. He didn't expect that for sure.
Oh, he's so weak. How? 40 HP BPS on.
Yeah, but Locus only with 1 rocket now.
Yeah, but his LG.
Yeah.
20.
That's the 4th red armor.
Yeah. And no rockets Locust. Now.
Yeah, Locus probably will wait to the Mega for the Mega. Oh, you saw that.
Rockets. First Mega.
Rockets.
No.
Oh, very nice shot. Only 3 health left.
Nice.
Leading by 1 frag.
Yeah, nice.
After almost 4 minutes of the first map. Yeah, 2 frags now.
Health and my red.
Yes, and Mega.
Locus was faster.
Stolen by the Locust. And what about Red?
So he's
25. That was close fight.
Nice.
And we've got a tie. 5.5 minutes remaining.
Mega.
BPS without armor.
But with Mega now.
In yellow. No.
That LG, 40% LG.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus Christ, superstar.
On green BPS, Locust on red. Locust is more stuck. Yeah. But red now? Good.
5 minute warning.
The mega now. Yeah, double rocket jump to the mega. I think it was good idea. Yeah, no armor for the BPS now. Green.
Yeah, only green, he's only green. But Locust is only... okay, now red, okay.
Yeah, it's...
Locust is leading now by 3 frags. He's 6-3.
He's timing the yellow, he knows that 2 seconds of... faster, yeah, now.
Yeah.
Calculated everything, he knows 5 seconds next for red.
He will be first. Timing 3 items.
The frag came to him. Yeah.
Mega red and even yellow.
Yes.
And BPS don't have even yellow. So he's jumping.
Struggled a lot.
He's living yellow
he's
now.
He's not taking green. I don't. Okay. Gonna... Oh no. He.
And now yellow. Yeah. Good.
Now yellow.
Very nice.
And now red. Yes. And now mega. Oh, he could took this rocket. I think. He could take it.
Mega just will be spawned in.
Yeah, but BPS is so weak. He cannot survive even 2 rockets.
And again, 200, 150. Again, trip to yellow.
Yeah.
He only eating green when he has like 100% sure that he will not take the damage.
Yes.
Locust is eating, but no, green, red was stolen.
Okay, after red, he killed.
No, Locust jak pasie brzuch, wszystko zżera.
Yes. Dobrze.
But BPS eat one red now, so... Okay, yellow first.
Locust needs to take yellow and again red, and it will be...
But red is spawned for BPS.
Oh, BPS.
With that play by Locust, the BPS, I think, in my opinion, should attack more, risk more.
Yeah, only
you have to kill him or damage him more before the next armor will spawn, and that will be the opportunity to take over the map.
Nice, Locust again. Damage him the same. Oh.
Yeah, but BPS is... Oh yes, that's right.
Locust, nice, green.
In that way. I was thinking about
it. Jaki direct!
Damy dyszki.
Yeah, red is not for free.
No, that was
only half
say.
Of the red. Yeah, half of
no,
the
red. Any red. It's not for
no free.
No free reds. Yeah.
For BPS.
Every red it's worth to fight. Four, yeah. Sneaky look.
Perfect time on the mega. Mega was taken. Red two, and he's going to the yellow.
Again.
Yellow!
Yeah.
The yellow.
Yes. Managed to kill the Locust now. Locust without the rocket launcher, without the LG now.
And
hit the rocket.
Nice.
Was shafted by BPS.
Okay, 20 frags, so.
Nice strategy by BPS.
Very good. Very good play.
Yeah.
Guys, 1 minute left, but 12 frags. Not possible to
make.
First
map for Locust. Nice game.
Yeah. Whoa. Very nice. Rocket jump. I like it. Wow. What can you do against that kind of aim?
Okay.
Incredible. He's going for him. Yes, he managed to kill the Locust.
Yeah, 10 frags.
It will be 10 frags difference between the two players. The first map is going to the Locust. He won.
Let's see 17-7.
17-7.
37-34 for BPS.
Percent of LG and 35. Yeah. Crazy amounts, but okay. Not as crazy. I